Is the high school band here? Was it halftime already? No, it's time for the Hacksaw, Jim Duggan. With Old Glory.
Is it halftime yet? That is some of the most memorable ring entrance music of all time. You should recognize immediately.
Of course.
With the first bar, with the first note.
Well, that was Ribbon. I know what that is.
Hacksaw's on his way to the ring.
Sure. And here he is. With Old Glory. That is a huge flag. He got a new flag?
Does he have a new 2x4?
I hope. Hacksaw Jim Duggan on Saturday night, and it is so good to see the Hacksaw back in action. Looking better than ever, actually.
Well, it is great to see Jim Duggan back as an active competitor in World Championship Wrestling. I know that Jim Duggan was so thankful for the outpouring of support from the WCW fans during his battle with cancer. And now it's an opportunity for Jim Duggan and those same fans to celebrate his return to professional wrestling.
And what better place to see the Hacksaw Jim Duggan than maybe, oh, say, the capital of the United States, Washington, D.C. We're going to be there Monday night for Nitro, and you know what happens on Nitro the day after a huge pay-per-view. I shudder to think of the news, of the action, of everything that's going to come out of Nitro Monday at the MTI Center.
Well, our nation's capital is certainly going to be rocking, and you're right, all of the fallout from the Great American Bash, all of the details, what went down Sunday on pay-per-view, you'll hear about it this Monday, live on TNT, beginning at 8 p.m., Monday Nitro from Washington, D.C. in the MCI Center.
Can't wait, I'm going to be in D.C. all week. Love D.C., going to spend all week up there starting Monday night. Villano 5, the opponent for the Hacksaw, dropkick momentarily stuns Duggan. Duggan has such a low center of gravity, so hard to get him off his feet. Reversal, Villano 5 into the ropes, ducks the back clothesline. Oh, didn't duck that one. Or that. Oh, Duggan, clothesline mania now on Villano 5, and Villano 5 takes a breather on the outside.
Well, ultimate contrast here in terms of styles, in terms of size. Villano giving up so much height, so much weight and power to Hacksaw Jim Duggan. And in terms of in-ring styles, well, Jim Duggan is going to use strictly a power game. Straight ahead, brawling style, while the Villano will try and rely more, if he's able to project any offense in this match, he'll rely more on his Lucha Libre style.
Jim Duggan has a Lucha Libre style?
No, the Villano.
I'm just
talking about the power game of Duggan and comparing it with Villano. You have to start paying attention.
Well, I'm trying to keep copious notes over here. Villano 5 shoots Duggan in. Big right meat hook. Rock Villano 5. Face first in. Now into the corner mount. And Duggan, there the right hand, connecting to the jaw of Villano 5.
Well, just another example of the power game provided by Duggan. Shoots Villano off into the ropes and lift him up into the air. Time for the power slam.
Oh! And that, my friends, is a power slam. Now watch Duggan, the former NFL standout, with the running clothesline from a three-point stance, followed up by the Old Glory knee drop. That should spell the end of Villano 5, and it does.
Well, he brought Old Glory out to the ring when he waved the flag during his ring entrance. And he relied on his favorite finishing move, that running knee drop. With great impact and great authority, he laid out Villano and then pinned him after winning here on WCW Saturday Night with Old Glory.